Nobel Peace Laureate Aung San Suu Kyi has taken part in talks bringing together Myanmar's political leaders with the military, opposition and ethnic groups. They agreed to work together on reforms and peace ahead of next year's election in the first such talks in Myanmar, which President Obama will visit next month.